Welcome back to the Tech and World. Today, we're diving into a mind-blowing innovation that could redefine how we think about energy, the Carbon-14 diamond battery. This is not just a cool name, it's a battery that can last thousands of years. Yes, you heard that right. So, how does it work? How safe is it? Who's behind this revolutionary tech? And can it actually power the devices we use daily? Stick around, because we're about to find out. Alright, let's start with what's a carbon-14 diamond battery. A carbon-14 diamond battery is a new type of power source that uses radioactive carbon-14 isotopes. These isotopes release energy as they decay, and that energy is captured by a special type of diamond. It's like turning invisible nuclear decay into clean, usable electricity. This groundbreaking technology was pioneered by researchers at the University of Bristol and the UK Atomic Energy Authority, UKAEA. Their work focuses on turning nuclear waste into a sustainable energy source. Let's talk about how it generates energy. Carbon-14 is a radioactive isotope that emits tiny particles called beta particles when it decays. Think of beta particles as super tiny energy bullets. Now, when these particles hit the diamond layer, their energy is absorbed and converted into electricity. The diamond acts like a converter and a shield, turning radiation into power while keeping you safe. Other companies and research teams, like those in the US and Russia, are also exploring similar technologies, but the UK teams were among the first to propose using carbon-14. Now, is it safe? Absolutely. This technology is extremely safe. The radioactive material is sealed inside a synthetic diamond, which is one of the toughest materials on Earth. It's so strong that the radiation can't escape. The amount of radiation outside the battery is less than what your body gets from a banana. So, there's no need to worry about carrying one of these around. Now, let's talk about the advantages. First, its lifespan. The carbon-14 isotope has a half-life of 5,730 years. That means this battery can last for thousands of years, making it perfect for things like pacemakers, space missions, and devices in remote locations. Imagine never needing to charge your battery again. Another major advantage. It's a sustainable way to recycle nuclear waste, turning a problem into an opportunity. So, where can we use these batteries? They're already being considered for some amazing applications. They're ideal for medical devices like pacemakers, where battery replacements can be risky. In space missions, they could power spacecraft and satellites for centuries. And in remote or extreme environments, like deep-sea sensors or Arctic research stations, they'd be a reliable power source without the need for maintenance. Imagine powering IoT devices or sensors for decades without ever worrying about changing the battery. Now, let's look at some disadvantages. The carbon-14 diamond battery has low energy density. In simple terms, it doesn't produce a lot of power. For example, a lithium-ion battery can power your phone, but a single carbon-14 diamond battery can only generate a few microwatts of energy. It's like comparing a flashlight to the sun, in reverse. But here's the kicker, while a lithium battery dies after a few years, the carbon-14 battery just keeps going. So, it's all about longevity versus energy density. What about future research? Scientists are working on increasing the energy output by stacking multiple diamond layers, optimizing the diamond structure, and even experimenting with other isotopes like nickel-63 for higher power. Imagine one day having diamond batteries that power your smartwatch or even your car. Researchers at the University of Bristol and UKAEA are leading the way, but other global teams are stepping in, accelerating the pace of innovation. Why should you care about this technology? Well, it's a sustainable solution that turns nuclear waste into clean energy. It's perfect for powering devices where changing batteries isn't practical, like in space or deep-sea exploration. Plus, it's paving the way for innovations we can't even imagine yet. In a world looking for clean, long-lasting energy, this could be a game-changer. And that's the incredible story of the carbon-14 diamond battery. A technology that's not just futuristic but could also change our world. If you found this as fascinating as I did, give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And hit that subscribe button for more cool science content. Thanks for watching.